Planning on it. I don't have anything to eat. Oh shit. Forgot there were bad guys there. Energy left behind. That sucks. Ugh, dude, this motion blur is driving me nuts.
Partial memory restoration complete. I've also reassembled fragmented data.
So now I'm able to craft a machete and something else. Recovery,
you can now use the skill trainer.
Oh.
By using the power of Kuban energy to strengthen your body,
finally,
you can learn special abilities called skills. They're all beneficial to you, so try to learn as many as you can.
Go ahead, buddy, go in there. It's time to bump up your damn stamina. Change avatar, change your average appearance. Any elements except gender can be altered. If I would have just collected all this Cuban energy over there, I would have had enough. My guy is still, like, hungry like crazy, so I didn't want to risk it. That sucks. And this is, oh. Of course I can't do that. Craft any of this. Oh, I can craft some clean water. Or not. Campfire and hanging. That's what I needed. Oh, lame. So. Gadgets, gear, weapons. Got nothing I need. I need food, man. Food. So I have some rations here and a clean bottle of water. Yep, I fucked with my first. Yep, got the shits. That is obnoxious. Oh, that's what I need to not have the shits. All right, we're using that. Damn. All right, looks like my character is doing somewhat well. Alright, let's head over there and do those quests. Now that my food meter's half full, water meter at 70%. Can't wait to be able to craft some clean water. Because that's quite obnoxious at the moment. Collect those damn rats. If I could hear another, oh, come back here. Commencing side mission, small animal detection. Oh, I see it. I don't want to kill a dog, dude. Literally did not want to do that. Alright, it's not a dog, it's a jackal. It's basically a dog to me. Oh wow, there are a lot of them. I suck. And these are wolves and jackals. set up here. Actually curious if those corpses are still all laying there so I can actually, you know, gather all the Cuban energy. Medium-sized animal it's just goats. Aye, Capitan. You guys.
I detect that you're hungry. Your mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain.
What did that other goat vanish off to? Oh, there it is. Two quests completed. I feel like your AI just goes too hungry too fast. Alright, please tell me my Cuban energy's still there. Aha, it's still all there. Ooh, that's a lot of douchebags. Bullshit. Would be that much. Oh my god, you campers. Like, how many pricks are in this area? That's so bull. I meant to execute the guy. What? God, if I had that, you know, spinny wheel attack from beta, half these guys wouldn't even be an issue. Thank you. Well, this is how zombies are supposed to feel like. Like, you know, slow, but in numbers. They're a pain in the ass. Oh my god, I'm 100% sure I dodged. I mean... Oh god, thank god for that. Cuban energy. It'd be kind of cool if I could clear this area out and make this like a new home base. Again, Konami, like what the hell is going through your head? Like this would have been such an awesome co-op game. Imagine clearing out multiple bases and being able to build bases in these clear out zones in co-op. Wasted potential, dude. Metal Gear Survive had potential. Had good potential. This could be a little bit quicker, though, to be honest. But I guess I understand why they do that. So you just can't, you know, kill, loot real quick, and then just bail. Well, at least I don't have to tap the square button multiple times. I just hold it down, and it does it. One douche by a time. I wonder if these guys actually respawn too. I don't recall having to do this in the co-op part, but then again, that was in the beta. I'm not sure if they, you know, changed that or not. Oh, okay. I wonder if I could just jump into them and just, like, knock them or something like that. Ooh, that would have sucked. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Just now. Oh shit.
Pay attention to your fluid intake. activated will affect your physical ability.
Again, I feel like there was one still roaming around that I'm missing. Maybe not. All right, cleared the area out. Or at least I think I did. Okay, that clearly looks like... So I can break this down for materials, but... That, not that, really? That's some weird game logic right there. For materials. And all the way up there. Hunger meter's out at again. All right, I'm just assuming this area is now cleared out. And some more flute in here. Nope. To Mother Base. It's weird too, like, Konami, when did this come out? Like, 2018, 17? So there were plenty of other, you know, open world survival games out at co-op, you know, that, you know, you can actually explore the open world with your friends, yet Konami decided to make a single player story only with some, you know, co-op where you spawn in like a small zone, like why? I just don't understand that. And their game has to be always online too, so it's like at that point, why not just have the whole open world accessible to like your friends? That's just weird. Some food. God, sounds like my guy's getting off on that. Oh, yeah. Nope. More than likely fix my spear, and it looks like it's messed up. That's at 60%. It's actually still good. Alright, now that I managed to collect all those bodies, it's time for an upgrade. Enough. Increase the corn skill. Oh, I wouldn't mind having some new skills actually. What's the combo when I had in the beta? I definitely had that, I remember that. That's actually the one I had. Unleash more powerful thrusting weapon attack than normal.